Come with me to check out this abandoned ship. Gardar BA64, it's the oldest steel ship in Iceland. Built and launched in 1912, this ship was used for whaling, therefore the hull was reinforced to break the ice. This ghost ship was bought and used by various countries, and only in 1950 found its final owner, Iceland. In 1981, Gardar was declared unsafe and run aground in Skápadalur Valley. Now, it's a stopping point for road trips.